Those who support the carnivore diet claim some amazing things about this fad. Insane weight loss, insane muscle growth, fixes all your focus and energy problems. Today, we're taking a realistic look at the diet and what it really does to the body from a scientific point of view. I've seen some wacky videos lately making all sorts of claims about this diet. It's time to get to the truth of the matter. What exactly is the carnivore diet and what effect does it really have on your body? Today, we're finding out the answers to those questions and more. Before we get started, if you value your health, please consider subscribing to our channel. Our goal here is to spread knowledge of health and wellness, and hitting that like and subscribe button truly helps us out. We post twice a week to keep you up to date on the very latest tips, tricks, and nutrition you need to live life to the fullest. The support you provide is free and greatly appreciated. Thank you. Now, let's get to the video. This is Mike. Mike has had some self-inflicted problems with his health lately. Mike is 39 years old and has lived much of his life moderately healthy, but recently he has started the slow and painful process of letting himself go. Due to some poor choices in sleep patterns, diet, and lack of exercise, Mike has gained some weight. The weight increase and all the bad habits that have resulted in the extra pounds have caused Mike some unwanted side effects such as lack of energy, digestive problems, sleep issues, and overall laziness. Unfortunately for our friend, he has decided to avoid the route of proper diet, exercise, and sufficient sleep. Instead, he has opted to roll the dice on a miracle diet that promises to fix all his problems by focusing on a single food group, meat. In Mike's mind, he can continue being a couch potato, playing video games until 3 a.m, and watch the pounds melt away as long as he only eats a diet full of steak, bacon, and burgers, minus the buns. It's time to give our friend a reality check. Today, we're diving into 5 science-based reasons why the carnivore diet isn't all it's cracked up to be. So what exactly is the carnivore diet? How did it become so popular? And are there any real benefits to this fad diet? The carnivore diet is a way of eating that focuses only on animal products and excludes all plant-based foods. Followers believe it can improve health by cutting out carbs and plants, leading to benefits like weight loss and increased energy. Permitted foods include meat, fish, eggs, and some dairy. This diet was made popular by Dr. Shawn Baker in 2019 when he published a book titled The Carnivore Diet and quickly launched a social media campaign to popularize the diet. It worked, as it has recently gained a lot of attention over the past few years. Popular figures on social media, such as Joe Rogan and Jordan Peterson, have praised the diet for its quick and astounding results, while others have been very critical of the long-term repercussions. Many people who have adhered to the guidelines of this diet have reported claims of impressive weight loss and an increase in energy. Watch until the end of this video and decide for yourself if the rewards are worth the risk. Be sure to share your thoughts in the comments section. Just be civil. Alright, let's get to the first major risk of this diet. The carnivore diet's exclusion of plant-based foods leads to nutrition deficiencies. If our friend Mike starts avoiding all fruits, veggies, and grains, he is also depriving himself of essential vitamins, minerals, and fiber that are crucial for overall health. These deficiencies can weaken immune function, impair digestion, and increase the risk of chronic diseases. The absence of dietary fiber also disrupts digestive health, potentially causing constipation and gut microbiome imbalances. A balanced diet, including both plant and animal foods, is essential for optimal health, which further emphasizes the dangers of relying solely on animal products for nutrition. Speaking of disruptive digestive issues, this deserves a category of its own. The carnivore diet is terrible for digestive health. Digestive issues can be a significant concern for individuals attempting the carnivore diet. Fiber plays a crucial role in promoting regular bowel movements and maintaining overall digestive health. Without sufficient fiber from plant-based foods, individuals may experience constipation, bloating, and discomfort. Additionally, the absence of fiber can disrupt the balance of gut bacteria, potentially leading to gastrointestinal issues. These digestive disturbances can impair nutrient absorption and increase the risk of uncomfortable gastrointestinal disorders. It looks like Mike will be spending a lot of agonizing hours in the bathroom if he plans on eliminating plants and other high-fiber foods from his diet. Trying this diet can have some really crappy results, so be careful before you throw out all your plant-based foods. Besides digestion issues, choosing to live by the restrictions of the carnivore diet can also cause chronic kidney issues. the carnivore diet's high protein intake can strain the kidneys over time. Filtering waste from protein metabolism increases their workload, potentially leading to kidney damage. Additionally, the diet's lack of alkalizing plant-based foods may exacerbate the issue by reducing the kidney's abilities to maintain pH balance. It is estimated that 15% of US adults have chronic kidney disease, which is a staggering 37 million people. If our friend Mike isn't careful, he'll quickly join that number with the amount of pressure he will put on his kidney if he decides to commit to the carnivore diet. Besides the risk to your kidneys, committing to the carnivore diet also puts another very important organ at risk, your heart. This diet puts you at an increased risk for heart disease. Good luck living well into your golden years with a dysfunctional heart. I'm pretty sure you need that one working in order to live. The carnivore diet's high intake of saturated fats and cholesterol from animal products increases LDL cholesterol levels, raising the risk of heart disease by promoting arterial plaque buildup. The absence of heart-protective plant foods further compounds this risk, emphasizing the need for a balanced diet to support cardiovascular health. If Mike decides to take the road of bunless burgers, steaks, and pork chops without including any plant-based foods on the menu, he puts himself at a much higher risk for a heart attack. As American diets become increasingly unhealthy, it's no surprise that heart attacks are on the rise as well. In 2023, 805,000 Americans suffered a heart attack. If Mike doesn't start eating something green every once in a while, he could easily end up helping the US get that number to over a million this year. For Mike's sake, let's hope he thinks twice about this fad diet. Lastly, the carnivore diet can be extremely dangerous due to the long-term health risks associated with it. Comprehensive research examining its effect on critical health markers such as cardiovascular health, kidney function, and nutrient deficiencies over extended periods is currently limited. Furthermore, the exclusion of essential food groups like fruits, vegetables, and grains raises concerns about potential nutrient imbalances and the diet's sustainability. Thus, the uncertain long-term implications of the carnivore diet underscore the need for further scientific investigation to accurately assess its risks and benefits. This diet hasn't been popular for very long, and we don't know the long-term effects of humans consuming only animal products. Human beings are not carnivores, although I'm sure some people out there might disagree. We are omnivores, meaning we're designed to eat both plant-based and animal-based food sources. Vegetarians are at the other end of the spectrum, and we have a pretty good understanding of the long-term benefits and detriments of sticking to a plant-based diet. One thing I know for sure is that our struggling friend Mike is not a vegetarian. Taking all this information into account, the carnivore diet gives us a lot to think about. On one end, it does seem to result in substantial weight loss and increased energy. Whether that energy gives you optimal focus and fuel for your day is still up for debate. Some might contend that the digestive issues actually hurt your focus throughout the day. After doing some substantial research on this diet, I must admit that I'm intrigued enough to give it a try for a few weeks just to experience the results for myself. To be fair to Jordan Peterson, Joe Rogan, and the creator of the diet, Dr. Shawn Baker, I feel like I need to do even more research and then post a video that covers the benefits of this contentious fad. So what do you think of this meat-filled diet? Let us know in the comments below why you are or aren't a fan. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and put on notifications so you never miss a video. See you in the next one, and remember to stay healthy and stay based.